Hi, I'm Matthew Buzzi here with Lenovo's ThinkBook Project Crystal Concept Laptop, a 17.3-inch micro-LED transparent display. You may wonder off the bat what the use cases are for, and we will touch on that, but one thing is for sure, it's really cool to look at in person. The effect both from front and behind look really impressive. It's not really like anything you've seen before. We saw at CES from LG and Samsung some transparent displays, but much bigger, different technology, and not attached to a laptop that you can just pick up and take with you. Now, this panel is obviously the hero here. It's not made by LG or Samsung, but you'll notice you can see from behind 55%, they say, light pass through of what I can see from the front, you can see from behind. So the picture's not as good from that side, but from the front end, the picture's pretty clear for something that is a completely transparent panel. It's really cool to see in person. Now, if you're just browsing your files or browsing the web, you might not have anything to hide, but Lenovo says it's not working in this model, that they're going to introduce a privacy panel, so that way you can make the back sort of opaque and people can't read your passwords or your sensitive information from behind. So they did consider that. This isn't a product anyway that is going to come to market as sold, so you don't really have to worry about the practicality of something like that. But in theory, yes, they have sort of devised a solution, even though we can't see it in practice here, where you can block out your sensitive information. One other cool feature, and it is something that allows the screen to close flat against the laptop, is that the keyboard is virtual. There's no physical keycaps. This whole surface is a glass touchpad. So that applies to both the touchpad along the bottom and the virtual keyboard along the top. Obviously, not quite as comfortable or natural as typing on a physical keyboard, but it does look very futuristic, very Minority Report. And yeah, this does function as it is. I think it's probably not as ideal as a real keyboard, but it does add to the sort of sci-fi look and feel. And it does allow this whole surface to be used as a touchpad. Now, you can also disable the keyboard entirely. Take a stylus, it's compatible with a Wacom EMR pen, and use this whole thing as a drawing surface. So that's pretty cool for artists or anybody who has need to take notes or use it as a tablet if you don't need the keyboard. Beyond looking cool, Lenovo did give us some ideas of what this could be used for. A lot of it has to do with this rear-facing camera that's embedded in the back here. And you could use that for a lot of AR uses primarily. We saw some overlays. Lenovo gave us some ideas like checking in a hotel and having some sort of facial recognition, recognizing customer as they walk up. A little spooky, but having your sign in ready, having your information pulled up for the person at the counter, ready to know, you know, who you are, ready to check you in. One other demo Lenovo showed us was placing an object behind the screen, which the camera could see and you could see through the screen in your application, and having AI generate an image on top of it, sort of an AR combined with the real object here. Recognize what the object is and put something on top of it on the screen. So you could see it, you can imagine that extending to looking at a room and looking at decorations or putting furniture in an empty room that the camera's looking at. All sorts of things that are theoretically possible. Again, not coming to market as is, but AI can already do that in a demo, so it's not that hard to imagine how that could end up in a real product. That's about all the detail we have on this right now, but again, not coming to market as a real product, no price, no release date, more of a proof of concept, but really is impressive that Lenovo is able to pull this off in a working, functional, as you can see, Windows 11 laptop that does work and run like a normal PC. So look into the future, maybe, not something you're gonna see tomorrow or anytime soon, but this sort of idea can be applied down the road, the AR, the AI, and the transparent display all coming together. Create something pretty futuristic and impressive. So check out PCMag.com for more coverage of this and many more products. Thanks for watching.